this front row is so bloody loud. Music is pretty good, actually, yeah. I'll put a 12. Okay. Fucking goatee. Sips a letter. Seven hours and 10 minutes. Yeah, it's not the racing shmup one you're thinking of, shipping model, I suppose. This is the original. Yes, let's all troll Cody. It's the fun thing to do. Yeah, this is one of the best pre-done matches, both for presentation and for gameplay. Kill the old man! Kill the old man! No, fuck. Oh! Watch a net! Cows. Ooh, that was close. Right. Right. Fucking bat spawns are pretty bad. Yeah. Okay. I'm not gonna play it for score, I'm just gonna play it for distance. Music is so good in this game, though. Yeah, with Miyamoto, I usually take wide. Maximum shot power a bit. You do a lot of milking to play for score. Also picking everything up. You should, you know, dude. I think you're the only player that actually does it actively when Maho dies with music, so you're gonna have to do it at some point. Oh, did it. Fuck. Okay. Actually, that's not a problem because homing is actually quite strong in this game, so. Caught up by the power up spawn now. Gains more. So Pi wins. You've missed like 7.25 hours worth of stream. How you doing, dude? Remember the last time I streamed this, I actually got crushed by that wall. Being stupid. Funny enough, that actually ended up leading to a PB in the Sorcer Striker ROM set, which is kind of hilarious. Accidental PBs. Yeah, I think Game Screenshot is actually quite strong, but it doesn't make him any better though, because it's pretty shit if you pick up the wrong weapon. The same with Chitter, only one good weapon, and if you accidentally switch out of it, you're dead, basically. I think 1.81 is better than Shroom Mame for lag, because Shroom Mame kind of ruins a lot of things. Place for that. I'm gonna have to use two bombs. I don't even use Shmup Mame because it's pretty laggy in general in terms of when it's captured. Frame skips a lot, whereas I'm using 1.74 here, 0.174 here, and it's basically 60 FPS all the way through. No input lag at all, basically. Yeah, Shmup name is based on, I think it's 0.14. Like, it's a really old version of MAME that it's based on, so if you've got ROMs for 0.181, you're not going to be able to play most of them on Shmup MAME. Not even looking at freaking reading chat. Whew, that was close. Big Shmups Online. Why would you want to do that to yourself, bro? Seriously. Blob thing. I never remember if it's actually safe to bump the walls on this stage, but apparently it is, so... Get wrecked. Oh my god. High winds. Dude. I'm gonna get cramped here though. This one's pretty good here though. I'm getting in a bunch of bullet spam, so that's fine. Yeah, stage 4 is really good. I think it's the left side I want to be, the right side I want to be on for most of the missile attacks in this. Laser! It's not difficult. Always the right side that's safer because the missiles come out too quickly on the left side. It's funny because in Batrider it's the other way around, the left side is safer than the right side. Passionate! RNG scoring guy, yep. Okay. 600,000 is the next extent, so I have to be pretty careful not to get stuck on stuff here because it's pretty easy to die in this stage. Trapped and crushed against walls. One thing I like about the Maho Dice Accusing is that the default score is actually quite difficult to beat. You have to get to what, stage 5 in order to beat it? Kill all the small dudes. Drop a bomb there just to get them all out of the way. I've got like loads already. I've got 12 in stock at the moment. Yeah, the thing is, the bombs, they only count 9, but you can actually carry more than that. XX stage. I think I need to switch to forward at some point as well. Probably coming up soon. That forward shot. Probably a better timing for it, but hit something there, but yeah, I probably could have waited for the second one to appear. It's probably better that way because it's easier to go through that section with these centaurs using a wide than it is forward. This boss sucks. Don't trust those flamethrowers at all though. Seems very nice at the moment though. Watch out for those turrets at the top there. He's doing the trash attack now, good. Boss being a pro. It's a bomb dumpster. I need a homing here, I think. Yeah. Don't need anything else, good. Shit. Oh, you son of a bitch. I knew that was going to happen. This boss is always my biggest problem. Okay, good. It's alright. Yeah, strat is to fucking get out of the way, yeah. Extendor. I don't want any of that. I don't want that though, thank you. Which one's this one? Tsumijimaru. Yeah. Fucking shurikens! Thank you. Nope, do not want. Yeah, they added it to this. Well, no, it originated in this game. I have no idea where they added it though. So probably the worst. Fuck. You get rid of the other one. No. Ninja Mines is greater than Ninja Clowns. Oh, fuck, get up there. Fuck. Pairs time. That's why you take flamethrower for this boss. Don't you fucking dare, you did. Yeah, who does pilot fashion it? Oh, god damn. Yeah, Compile likes to do that. Crap, this is going to be an 8-hour stream. Only 5 hours. Shit! Glanced the chat and I ended up flying into that. That was so stupid. Tanks actually fire at you. Oh my god. Dirty. Full power ups at least. The world record's like 4 million or something? Shit. Positioning for those flamethrowers is bad. $3 million. Okay. Oh, the Western record is like 3.2, yeah. I think the world record's like 4 or something like that. Get full shot power soon. About as difficult as Maho Daisakuza now. By that now. Shit. He's double kick. Fuck. 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 My god, right, I'm out of position here. Die! These things are taking a lot more damage now, I think. Oh boy. Thought I was gonna shoot that. I did shoot that. There. Thankfully there's a wide shot coming up in a second. Okay. I'm gonna take homing for the boss though. No, I'm gonna take forward, not homing. I don't think so. I'm gonna die anyway, it's gonna be another boss coming up. If I get a really lucky pattern off him. I'd call that a lucky pat. Nothing moves the blob. This is probably the worst place to have homing though. Oh. Shit! For a wide shot here, but... some seriously stupid shit coming up in a second though. Really stupid shit. Actually, no, it doesn't show up in Sorcer Striker, it only shows up in Marvel Cards of Music, so that's fine. The green bomber bullet spam that it does when it opens for the head. Oh my god! Yeah. I'm gonna die now. Oh. Should have bombed there, I think, yeah. Yeah, no, Antoine, I know. I think I have to watch out in the loop though, because the rocket is actually dangerous. So is the booster, if I remember correctly. Did you only just notice, Alvin? I'm gonna die, because this thing is a bit of a bitch. Yeah, I'm sure it has a hitbox, so you have to be careful. Dead. Shit. Days later. Yeah. I don't know, they make a lot of money from their mobile games, so I don't see why they would stop now. This is PB, by the way, for Sorcer Striker. Not gonna get much further than this, though, I don't think. I beat Rat, did I? Not bad for someone who doesn't practice this at all. Oh my god. Well, I think I...